Hello friends, welcome. My name is Sarveshwar. In this video, I want to show how to insert or update a list of tables at the beginning of your document. It could be a thesis, research paper, or some report you want to make. So friends, this is where we show. Whenever we make a report document, at the beginning we insert a table of content, list of tables and list of figures. So how can we insert that table in a second, or how can we update that without losing a single second of our life? So friends, in this video I would show that. So friends, this is one of my paper. So here this is the table I inserted for 5 figures. In your documents you can have n number of figures. It could be 1000, it could be 20 50 100, whatever you want to. It would be a matter of second. So first let me delete it so we can insert it again. So friends, suppose for that purpose, how to insert list of tables? You need to write the list of tables by your hands. It will not be like, it will be coming automatically. And then insert, how to insert that? So for that purpose, you go to reference tab, reference, and then go to insert table of figures. Don't be confused, like it's insert table of figures. It's like insert what you want. Here it could be, just come to the caption label at the bottom of this tab, like here, caption label. It could be equation, it could be figures, it could be table. So I want to click table because I want to make a list of tables. That's why caption label should be table. So it will capture only the tables from the document, only the caption, those are having table in front of that. Okay friends, so in the left side, when we see here, it's the view of list of tables we would be having. If you want to have page number or not, it's your choice. Just click here or not, like page number should be right aligned or not. Similarly, if you want to have hyperlinks on your tables or not. So generally friends, we have page numbers, we have hyperlinks, we have right aligned pages, so don't change these settings. And here, do you want to include dots or not? But generally we have dots, that one. So friends, don't change the settings, they are very simple because MS Word is very intelligent tool. And similarly, what kind of format you want for your table of figures or list of tables, it could be centered, it could be formal, so you can decide. Just hit and trial, you just select 5 of them and just choose the best one for your requirement and then click OK. Friends, simply just select OK. Yes, so now again I want to show it friends. Here, just click here. Suppose I delete it and then you go to reference, insert table of figures, choose here tables and all the settings, let them as they are, and okay. This is the way friends we make list of tables. So it's very simple, but just to make it work, we need to insert a caption for every table we insert in our document. Like friends, suppose this is my first table. Okay, here it is having a caption, table 1, number of observation, the sample. I can write it manually, or what can I do here simply? Whenever I insert any table, I need to click on here, this place here, and then right click and insert caption. Friends, it's insert caption, click here and then write whatever you want, the name, like here the name I had given, then click OK. So it's figure 2, because so I don't want figure, I want table. So I need to ensure friends, again click here, right click, then insert caption. So here label should be table, select table, and then position, should it be above the table, should it be below the table? So generally tables are above selected item. If you want to exclude or include, like table 1, generally let them be as they are. You can numbering them as per your chapter numbers or section, as we do in our thesis. You can use this function as well, but I am not using because it's a paper. And then click OK. Now it's table 2. Earlier it was table 1. Now whenever I insert any caption, it would automatically generate a table number. So what I am doing here, I am not taking it, just delete it. Let them be. So this is the way, friends, whenever you insert a table, just put a caption above it. Okay, friends. So like, for example, suppose here, enter, I want to insert a table, simply a table of 3 by 3. Okay, this is table, whatever you data you insert here. So it's taking a caption by default. So you write x y z. So this is my caption. So generally, friends, it takes auto caption as we have put it on. So now we are having it, and it becomes, and the other tables, the numbers are automatically changed. So this is the benefit when you use caption. Whenever you put any table in between or in the document, the other table numbers automatically change their number. Now, so here we have learned how to put captions and how to use them to insert tables. So here, friends, again, now I need to insert table again because I have added one more table. Similarly, I can remove some tables. So what you need to do simply, whenever you make some changes in your table sequence, some deletion, some addition, you just come to the list of tables and click here and right click and put on update field. Okay, friends, what am I saying here? You just come here and update field. You can click anywhere, not here only, anywhere. Update entire table. Okay, friends. So now the new table caption we generated, it's coming here, and all the tables are changed their sequence accordingly. So friends, in this video we had learned how to insert caption and how to insert list of tables, how to create and how to delete, or how to update the list of tables. In next videos, I would show how to use in-text citation of tables using cross-reference so that you don't need to change table numbers and figure numbers again and again. It will save a lot of time when you write your thesis and any report. Thank you, friends. Keep watching. If you like my videos, please subscribe my channel or like the video. Thank you.